Welcome to this vUWS Flash introducing vUWS, the university's learning management system. My name is Hermy Cortez and I'm a blended learning designer for the learning and teaching unit. In this episode, I will show you how to navigate around vUWS. You can access vUWS through the UWS website or by simply typing in this URL on your browser. Before logging in, it is recommended that you perform a browser check to confirm your computer is properly configured to use vUWS. Use your MyUWS account details to log in. This is your student number and password. If you have problems logging in, check your account status by clicking on the Manage MyUWS account link. Once you've logged in, you will be directed to your MyVUWS dashboard. The MyVUWS Sites module is on the left of the page. It lists the vUWS sites and courses you are enrolled in and have access to. Please note that if a unit you are enrolled in is not listed, this could be because the unit site has not been opened for student access by your lecturer, so please see your lecturer for further information. Other issues could be related to your enrollment or an encumbrance which controls which sites you have access to. Please contact your local Student Central to confirm your enrollment and for further assistance. The What's New area displays the number of unread discussion board posts, blog entries, and journal entries. The Announcements module displays recent announcements posted in any of the sites you have access to. And finally, the Alerts module lets you know when an assessment, assignment, or survey has passed its due date with no submission recorded. Global Navigation provides a one-click access and quick navigation to the most important things you need from across vUWS. The Global Navigation panel is located at the top right of the screen when you've logged into vUWS. Access it by clicking on your name. As you can see, the courses you are enrolled in and what sites you have recently viewed are listed. You also have the option to change your personal settings, including text size and personal information. The two icons at the bottom gives you direct access to Blackboard Help and the UWS website. Here you also have access to the My Blackboard menu, which rolls out timely information about all your courses or units. This includes notifications for new posts, updates, calendar events, and access to My Grades. The red numbers tell you how many items or notifications that you have not yet viewed. That is all for this episode. For more information, please visit vUWS Information for Students site listed under your My vUWS Sites. Or you can visit Blackboard Help at help.blackboard.com.